which are kind of shout and also whisper a little bit, featuring the Teasleys, or at least Teasley and John, the Teasley and Trump. Thank you. If you've attended any of the by the vocal department here at State Island last year, you've heard the voices of Lloyd and Ravan. And after I heard them in one concert, I invited him to join us for our with the stage band second semester. And I think you'll appreciate why I did this when you hear him sing. Our first number that he's going to be involved in vocal is a pretty recent pop tune, True, also featuring the tenor sax of Kim Drop.
Thank you.
Jack Nelson. Jack was a student here at Ravan Graduate University of the Redlands, taught at Wendell High School, and this last year came back when Tom Bresky was ill and took the concert band with a concert the first semester, so he's worked there, and then he ran the pep band, and I think we're going to keep him on as the permanent pep band director, and we're very glad to have Jack with us. Next one is a person in their first year. This is Dan MacLerran, who married a couple of cell phones, so we're very from our scholarship students, and Dan's from Big City Bank. You just met and just heard Dennis Heidel, Jackpot. Jackpot is a former teacher. Dennis Heidel is a former teacher. Sure, put it in mouth. And Bud Teasley, who is in the truck business, Bud has been with the band just 13 years. We've got him pretty well broken in. Now, coming down to the trombone section, on your left again, Jerry Green is in Jerry's sixth year. Jerry's from Jerome, also a very fun tuba player. He's involved in the musicals all over the place, and he can even sing to multi-talent. Next to Jerry is Bobbie Jo Shimer, who saw her conduct. Bobbie Jo is from Shoshone, and this is her first year. Bruce Whitehead is about Bruce's seventh year. Bruce, you have seen him conducting many of the Broadway shows locally. Bruce is from Jackpot, originally from Kimberly. And our lead trombone is Al DeVries. Al has only been in the band 16 years. And Mike Thomas, who is the band director of Hagerman High School. This is Mike's fourth year. And then down with Saxes in the front row, again to your left. This is... Russell Bright. I haven't written my piece of paper yet. Russell Bright is from Hagerman. This is Russell's second year. Next to him is Joel Anderson. This is his year and a half he's been with this. And then Don Keller goes back after the time off, and Don has been with us off and on probably 5 years. And our lead sax is Diane Schroder. Diane was with us that first big band I met her 16 years ago. Played a couple of years, took a while off, and has been back. We're very glad to have her. Our Mark Mills, Albert Sax, this is Mark's second year, and Mark is the Wendell High School band director. Kent Rout on Gold Sax, and we're here in Lots and Lots of Souls. I believe this is Kent's ninth year, and Kent is from Buell. And the rhythm section, we have John Hunt on guitar, and he is the Valley band director, and this is John's second year. Gene Conley on bass, I believe this is Gene's sixth year. Gene is insurance in Kimberly. Marlise, who you've heard many fine solos from, and Marlise is a school psychologist. And this is Marlise's 13th year. And we have two drummers this year. This year, a big solo by Dick Ryle. Dick has only been here with us 11 years. And also, we have Ray Cunningham, who you've heard in some solos, and we'll hear some more. This is Ray's first year, and Ray's from Jerome. And I'm Ray Grace, and I've been here 16 years. Statistics this morning before we came over, and my wife kind of wondered why you're getting these up, and I'm not certain why, but I'll leave them with you anyway. The band average is under 40 years of age, but not by much. And they've been with me about 7 years on average, so I'm very pleased to have them. Thanks.
Thank you.
Tailspin's kind of fourth band is, yeah, it's a bit of a disco tune. You'll see lots and lots of people working very, very hard. This is an interesting piece, and the most noticeable solo is that of Mike Thompson on trombone, but lots of other people who hear their individual sound. Tailspin.
Thank you.
There's a Tony Blair associated with Ray Charles, perhaps. A little bit of soul involved with a country. I think we have a good arrangement of this, and Lloyd does a good job on the vocal. If there are any babies asleep, they won't be. We just don't know.
Thank you.
The last few years we've tried to do some of them. Here's a medley of three of the tunes that we recorded. Piano from our lease, very nice solo by DeVries on trombone. I hope you do enjoy this medley of Glenn Miller sounds.
Sunday that these occur, the end of October and the end of April, we'd love to have you.
much.
Thank you.